Hey sellers, if you want to create the perfect PPC campaign using Amazon Brand Analytics, this video is for you. Creating the perfect sponsored ad campaign can give a substantial boost to your product sales. However, creating a PPC campaign that can accurately target your potential customers without wasting any money is not easy. You need to put in the time and the effort. Fortunately, there are tools provided by Amazon that can aid you, and Amazon Brand Analytics is one of them. Amazon Brand Analytics is Amazon's own analytics tool available to all brand registered sellers. The tool can show you some very valuable data like the most popular keywords and search terms, insights into your competition, customer shopping behavior, most clicks, and the most conversion figures for popular ASINs. In this video, let's take a look at 6 steps for perfecting your PPC campaigns using ABA. Tip number 1. Using the Amazon search term feature of ABA, you can get powerful keywords and search terms that you can use in your PPC campaigns. Tip number 2. You can use the market basket analysis feature to check out the purchasing patterns of your customers. Tip number 3. Amazon Brand Analytics will provide you with valuable information about your competitors, like their click-through rates and conversion rates, so you can analyze their strengths and weaknesses. Tip number 4. You can run product targeting campaigns using the top 5 ASINs that you get in the item comparison and alternate purchase behavior analysis. Tip number 5. You can check out the demographic feature in the ABA to analyze the key demographics of your customers. Keep these 6 tips in mind to perfect your sponsored ad campaigns using Amazon Brand Analytics. Thank you for watching, everyone. If you found this video helpful, leave a like below. If you haven't subscribed yet, then click on the subscribe button for more helpful videos. As always, happy selling!